I mean, if you study ancient history, if you look at the Roman Empire and you look at all the emperors, they were corrupt back then, before we were all born. I mean, you got Caesar, Nero, Caligula, and they were all corrupt, power drunk, sexually misbehaving, and squeezing and raising taxes out of the general public way back then. And that was in Europe. That's what our politicians are doing now. If you don't see that, you'll start to see it. It's just ancient history repeating itself.